Hey, you.
Me?
Yeah, you.
What?
Are you tired to be alone every Saturday night?
Oh, yeah.
I have the solution for you.
What? The solution for me?
Yes, the DVD, How to Be Douchbag, is the solution.
I think I will start to DVD right now. To make your hair all spiky, then you're looking in the mirror like, why don't these girls like me? Don't be a douchebag. Hi, my name is HWOOOOW. And my name is Caramilk. And we are the douches. Today we will learn you how to be a douchebag. You know, as the douchebag. So let's do the rule one.
Rule number one: always have LRD on your hat, cellar, and your shirt clothes. And you always have to have a BlackBerry or an iPhone. Yeah.
Rule number two. You always have to master Lady B. Look how she mastered the beat. In the air and on the floor. Always master Lady B in the party. You know, you're the center of the dance floor.
Rule number three. Be sure that your hair is always perfect. For that, you have to put a lot of air straight. Look at how she do.
Yeah, a perfect hair for a perfect
rule
night.
Number four. You have to do the GTL rule. G is for gym. You have to be strong. T is for turning, you have to be black. And the L is for laundry. Your clothes have to always be clean and have a good smell.
Rule number five, you always have to put your sunglasses, even if the sun is disappeared.
Look at the moon, she's so beautiful tonight.
Look, even if I can see it.
Look how she has style on this moment.
If you want to be a douchebag, you have to do like we do. And if you follow all this rule, you will be a real douchebag. A perfect douchebag is what we call. If you put the head on the sunglasses, if you do the GTR rule, gym, toning and laundry, and if you always have a perfect hair, this will make you a perfect douchebag. Yeah, and you will never be alone anymore.
C'est Martin, puis je suis pas d'autre. J'adore bien gros la musique de D-Noise. Moi, je...